We never really thought about DJing. People know us for the live playing, Booka Shade as the live act. And we stayed away from DJing for a long time because we thought for us it's not big sense to start with vinyl or start with CDs. We come from a producer's background. And it wasn't actually before the end of the last tour, when we came home from a very long world tour, that we thought it would be very challenging and very inspiring to work with music differently. We came up with a setup in the studio which featured Traktor on the one side and also the Machine on the other side. And we just threw our own beats and our own songs and also other people's music. And all of a sudden we thought, okay, wow, this is something very interesting for us. We can work with music, but do it more spontaneously as we would do with a live show. And this is why Traktor and especially the Machine helps us a lot to create a setup that works very well for us.
My job in the DJ set is mainly that I'm taking care of the Machine. What I did is that I sampled all the main sounds of the Booka Shade production into the Machine. I use these a lot when we're playing live. I combine these sounds with other tracks, or I play music over the tracks from other people. And this is really interesting, and it's a very nice way to create new music. And with the Machine it's pretty easy. You have all the effects, you can work around with the sounds, you can completely destroy the sounds, which is great, and the pads are great. So they're really, the response of the pads are really beautiful, so that's why you can play really good percussions on it.
So working as DJs now is very inspiring for the production as well. It just goes back and forth, it goes ping pong. It helps a lot for the actual production as well. So this is why it goes back and forth all the time.